We got a new box. Thanks to Trog for building this for us. We're gonna break it in today, maiden voyage. We got Kasey with us, we got Howard with us, Jacob's in the house. Keep your eyes peeled, it's gonna be a great day. Check it out. Of skate. Today we're out here at OVERPASS SKATEPARK. This is one of my favorite parks of all time. It's located in downtown Hopkins, underneath the bridge. This park is in the shade. It's underneath the highway. What that does for us is it keeps us in the shade, keeps us cool. It's going to be over 90 degrees today, so we're looking forward to skating in the shade. And we're going to be skating one of the new obstacles, a new box. It's going to be a great time. Make sure you tune in. I think he might be able to do it. What do you guys think?
I'll do it. Do it for the vlog.
He's gonna do it for the vlog. Maybe I'll do it with him. Just treat it like a normal park ride. He did it. Kasey did it. I didn't doubt him. Royale grind on the half pipe. It wasn't very good, but I'll take it. Brandon Davis, that one was for you. Story time. 2 years ago, we built a box here at OVERPASS SKATEPARK. It was a double coping shotgun box with PVC on both sides, and it was one of the most fun obstacles I've ever got to skate on. Last year though, that box was removed. We're not really sure what happened to it, but OVERPASS just got infinitely better because Trog came out here at a special request from us rollerbladers, and he built us a brand new coping box. thanks for watching us here on Roll, Minnesota. We came out to Overpass, put in a pretty hard-fought session today. It was warm.
Yeah, very warm.
How much water do you think we went through?
21 bottles, maybe 20?
It's Memorial Day weekend, so we just want to say thanks on this three-day weekend. By the time you guys are watching this, it'll probably be long past, but hopefully by that time it'll be summer, and we've got a lot of big things coming through this summer. Kasey's living up in the cities kind of off and on, right?
Yep.
So he's going to be skating with us quite often. So keep an eye on this guy. All right, guys, that's going to do it for this one. Enjoy the falls here at the end. I think that's a good sign off, right?
Yeah.
All right. Peace, man. Boom. Fence.